Down where I live in London, it's up from here, isn't it? Up where I live in London, there's a guy who, he's got a problem, basically, that he has to keep things nice and neat and tidy. And, which is very commendable, you know. But it's where he keeps things nice, neat and tidy is a problem. He does it in the street, you see, in between the buses and the trucks and stuff. In the middle of London, in Hammersmith. But he's a nice guy to chat to. You can actually have quite a nice conversation. Doesn't know too much about what's going on, but... So there's a little song about him. Got walked quietly by. Walk quietly by, he won't bother you. He's a busy man, he's got things to do. All day long he's a happy in his world. Cleaning up his own bad yard. Summer heat and the winter snow. You find him picking up the papers that people throw. All day long he's a happy in his world. Picking up the leaves, cleaning up his own bad yard. No reason to walk in the streets of this wide world. Can't find his humorous, less troubled mind. Oh, please help, I keep asking. Everybody's so busy, now they won't stop. I gotta keep on moving to his less troubled mind. Outside world that comes and goes. All day long is a happy in his world. Picking up the leaves, cleaning up his own backyard. So walk quietly by, he won't bother you. He's a busy man, he's got things to do. All day long is a happy in his world. Picking up the leaves, cleaning up his own backyard. So while they're having a little aside here, we'll do one called Fresh as a Sweet Sunday Morning. I should explain a little bit about this song. It was written in Paris. It is a love song, but the nature of it is that I was sitting in Paris one day out in a cafe, a roadside cafe, with John Rembourn, the two of us. We'd been there 3 days. Drinking wine. 3 days, literally true. And whether we had drunk so much that we actually started to hallucinate, I don't know, but we suddenly saw a woman go by with a beehive hairdo, you know, that they used to have in those days. lacquered and everything. We were both staying at this woman walking by, and we saw a mouse running in and out of her hair like this. And I thought, oh. And then a few minutes later, a guy walks by, and he's got a huge, it looks like a hat, a Mexican hat from a distance, but as he drew up nearer, it was a piece of bread, a flat piece of bread with a hole cut in the middle, and it's like, well, why? Now, if you don't believe me, ask John Rainbow. Fresh as the sweet Sunday morning, like a high-stepping pony, trotting and prancing, a she's so full of life, sparkling with a tiny red rose. Now let there be music, put the blazer. Let it be sun bright to light up a day now. Let the moonlight her night and fill her sweet body. I was living it. Hide in her hair now, just to be near her, just to hear her sweet voice and to feel her sweet body beside me. Yes, I'd show her and go, but invite her to sit at my table. Now step out, young lady, would it easy, to the sound of sweet music, so gaily come singing. Oh, your beauty's so rare, is as fresh as the sweet Sunday morning. Thank you. It's an instrumental number now. It's called Bet's Dance, this one. It is improvised, so at least the themes in it are improvised. Thank you. tune was improvised as well. What I'll do now is I'll do a song which is about my hometown of Edinburgh. This is called Back Home. Edinburgh's a very nice place if you ever get up that way. I'm a bit biased, but I wouldn't go in the festival time, though. That's it's a bit overcrowded then. It's a fine thing to say about one of the greatest festivals in the world, but it's the town that's much more important to me. They're off, you see, right? I still haven't seen them yet. See, I keep wanting to see the Japanese drummers. I'm always on the stage when they go on. Got a wish I got yearning to be home. Got a longing to be walking down the street. See the chimney tops smoking on the skyline. Feel the cobblestones fall beneath my feet. Hear the women's whistle talking. I see music singing gently in my ear. I look back home. You could see the town where I was born. Stand on the high street, you get a look out to the sea. Or take a drink from me from the corner ale house. More pleasant place you could ever wish to be. Oh, to hear the women's fiddle talking. I see music singing gently in your ear. I'll be back home. See the rolling hills cross the border, and the heather smells so sweetly in the air. You know that you can be, just can be anywhere. You feel the magic shiver in your bones. You know you're home. Thank you very much.